Hello, music lovers near and far. I'm Charlotte McLean, coordinator of music programming at Basalt Regional Library. The entire library staff and I invite you to view on GrassRoots TV our first virtual concert for the year 2021, entitled Tragedy and Triumph, performed by pianist Kevin Kaukl. Kevin is an Aspenite and an alumnus of the Aspen Music Festival for many summers, and holds a Master's of Music from the Royal Academy of Music in Dublin, Ireland. He also has an Artistic Diploma from Shenandoah Conservatory, Winchester, Virginia. On this concert, Kevin will be performing Chopin's Fourth Ballade and Beethoven's Waldstein Sonata. These are two of the most important compositions in the piano repertoire, and they were groundbreaking achievements for each of these represented composers. They illustrate to us the heights and the depths of human experience. May this musical journey enlighten our new year, 2021.
Hello and welcome, and thank you so much for tuning in. And thank you, Charlotte, for everything you're doing for this series to allow local musicians to present on this platform virtually. We're all missing being in the same room together, and the reason for that is that it's such a great room. It's a wonderful community that Charlotte's built around the music series at the library, and it's always a packed house there, and always a warm room full of people with their hearts open to music and to art and to beauty. And I'm so grateful to be a part of it. And I miss being there in person, and I hope we can all get together again soon. But in the meantime, it's great to be able to do this virtually. I also would like to extend my thanks to GrassRoots TV for doing these broadcasts. I also would like to thank Aspen Community Church and St. Mary Catholic Church for opening their doors to allow me to record for this program. So tonight's concert is entitled Tragedy and Triumph, which seems on the face of it pretty dramatic, but in reality only barely scrapes the surface of the emotional spectrum of this music. Chopin and Beethoven are two of my very favorite composers, and the reason for this is that their music, to me, seems to encompass the gamut of human experience, whether that's suffering and loss, or playfulness and good humor, or joy, or even mysticism and the sublime and the ecstatic. So there's a lot in there, and I think that by listening to this music, we are ennobled in the experience of our own lives, and who knows, maybe we look around at the world a little differently. Thank you so much for listening, and I really hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you so much for viewing Kevin's performance of these virtuosic compositions. We are so fortunate to have such talent in our valley. Join us for our next concert, which will be Wednesday, February 10th at 5:30 on GrassRoots TV once again, featuring the Josefina Mendez Trio in a program entitled Love Songs from the Heart.